Man is dead tonight after an off-roading accident this morning in Lebanon. It happened on Eastman Hill Road just before 10 a.m. Officers tell us two men in a Jeep had been off-roading on private property when the driver lost control and the Jeep flipped. Both men were thrown from it. The driver, Michael Michalaniuk of Lebanon, died at the scene. His passenger has been taken to the hospital for minor injuries.
Tonight, Vermont State Police